champion, the Dynamite Pegasus.
Contest is underway. Folks being joined by Apollo. Apollo using tag team action. Your partner, SP the Ghost, taking on the Emperor Black Baron and Axel Ross. What happened, man?
Well, we started out on fire, man. We was on top. We were getting the win, but what happened was, I guess we got a little ahead of ourselves, got a little too excited and fell prey to, I guess, experience. But it doesn't discourage me at all. It doesn't put me down, because next time we go out there, and I'm going to get the win. Axel coming with that super kick. The rest is history.
We'll get back with you in a minute. They're going to go by a hammerlock, headlock by the Blackhawk there into a hammerlock there. Look at Blackhawk trying to pump the Dynamite, pushing him away. So
you know what happens when you're overconfident? You become an overachiever.
Call him a tie of headlock by Blackheart there on the Dynamite. Headlock takeover by the Blackheart there. Wrestling going on the inside. Back to Apollo. Apollo, I know you have some aspirations to get that big gold, either the internet gold or the heavyweight gold around your waist, man. But it takes singles competition. Are you going to go to the general manager, do like Blackheart did, raise all kinds of cane, be a throwing in her side to get you a title shot? Or are you going to do it the old school way? Beat up everybody that she puts in your path.
Well, I like to go to old school route, because it's a little bit more fun. I'm planning on going through everybody I have to get that belt around my waist, especially Blackheart. As you already know, I still got some offensive business with Blackheart. The man cheated me one too many times, and I can't wait to get him back in that ring.
The official don't see it. He said it is legal. Back in action, going on the inside. Leg sweep. Turn around. Leg sweep again by the Dynamite there. Look at Blackheart running like a scalded dog.
I tell you what, he's backpedaling right there. What he needs to do, he needs to slow down the pace. Because when Pegasus gets on that bike, he gets riding.
That the current general manager is going to bring those tag team belts back into play soon. Is there going to be somebody you got to be a partner, or you just want to be a single competitor here?
Well, I could do it all, Hughes. I could go tag, or I could go singles. If I get gold around my waist, it's all good to me. I want titles, multiple. I want titles. If I could go belt, you better believe the next belt on my list is the Internet Championship. And after that, it's going to be the WWA 4 World Heavyweight Championship.
Well, folks, you heard from the individuals here. Went for the big boots there. He got him on leg sweep. Going for the pin. Covers, no. Kicked out. Look at it. Trying to tie him up there, Kevin.
I think he's trying anything. He is tying him up. But the referee, I think Pegasus could have had at least a 3 count on that. Referee was a little out of position.
Well, you see, the official asking Blackheart if he submits there. Blackheart still in the party here. Tough individual. Tough punk rocker from Marietta, Georgia. Headlock applied by the Dynamite there on Blackheart. Now back to Apollo here. Apollo, let me tell you something, folks. Anything is necessary here at the WWA 4 Arena. I tell you, you had a good opportunity to get that gold around your waist, but it didn't go your way, man. But tell me, have you been training? What have you been doing to try to make yourself a better performer here at the WWA 4 Arena?
I've been watching tape. I've been training as hard as I can to get back to those golden opportunities and getting some gold around my waist. I'm going to tell you this, Hughes. I'm going to do whatever it takes to get that belt, any belt. It could be the tag team, the internet, or the World Heavyweight Championship. I've been training as hard as I can, and I've been studying on each opponent. Every opponent I better believe I'm going to be prepared for when I step in that ring with him.
Folks, you heard from Apollo. We're going to get back with him in a minute, but what a devastating swing and neck breaker by the Blackheart there. Kick time just in.
Got to keep him on your level, Apollo. You know this just as well as anybody else, that when you get too arrogant, that's when you start making mistakes, and I think Blackheart may end up having that happen here tonight. May end up making some mistakes.
Whatever, y'all good to me, man, because I think Blackheart gets what he deserves, man. He cheated me one too many times, like I said before. And I would love to see him get what he deserves tonight. And I promise you, I'm going to be the next one on that list that's going to step in the ring and give him just what he deserves.
The folks you heard from Apollo, very confident from New York City. Folks, I tell you, folks from New York City, they don't play around. What action going on inside? Blackheart in total control.
I tell you what, Blackheart tried to get away with a little pillow shot there. Pegasus said, give me all you got. And I think that pissed off Blackheart, because right now, he's gone postal.
Going for the cover, no. Kicked out just in the nick of time. 5 minutes down. 5 minutes. 5 minutes has elapsed in this 10-minute time limit battle. No winner thus far here.
Tell you what, Blackheart needs to turn up the intensity just a little bit. He's letting Pegasus rest a little too much. And that's what happens when Pegasus rests. Look out.
Big chop by the Dynamite there. I'm sure, Apollo, you felt those before.
Yeah, man, them chops don't feel too good, man. I mean, last week in the battle world, man, I was trying to know when it's going to stop coming, but I got a few chops of my own. I can dish out as well as I can take.
Oh, no! Oh, my God! Belly to belly, suplex. Over goes Blackheart. Blackheart thinking smart and went out on the floor.
That is a very smart thing. Wait a minute.
What the hell the AT alien coming out here for? Get out of here. I don't need your help, AT Alien. You cost me the internet gold last week. These two are not loving one another here. But you see, slingshot, big boot to the side of the skull by Blackheart. Blackheart back in control, Apollo.
Blackheart back in control because I think he got his buddy out here now. They may try to put up this facade that they got going on, but as you know the old saying, use birds of a feather flock together. And these guys are both cows, and they can't do anything.
No doubt about it. Leg drop by Blackheart. Covers no. Kicked out just in the neck of time. Frustration on the face of Blackheart saying, shut up, get out of here. I want to win 1, 2, 3 on my own, man. You cost me the internet title last week. Get out of here. I don't need you. I'm telling you. What do you think of that, Kevin?
I tell you what. The world champion comes from a long line of winners. His grandfather was a winner. His father was a winner. I tell you what, just like one said, the nuts don't fart too far from the tree.
Well, you see, AT Alien trying to act like the official didn't see him, but I saw the official did see him. Needs to tell him to get the heck out of here.
He didn't do anything. Did the referee see him do anything? No, it doesn't count.
Going for the cover. This could be it, too. Kicked out just in the nick of time. I don't know if the official closed his eyes when he did it, but by God, I saw it. Big time clothesline by Blackheart. Down goes the Dynamite. Going for the cover, no. Kicked out just in the nick of time.
I tell you what, the world champion may be too much of a distraction for Blackheart. Blackheart needs to go ahead and zone him out. Go ahead and focus in on Pegasus.
8 minutes down, 2 minutes remaining in this 10-minute time limit contest. 8 minutes has elapsed, no winner thus far. The official telling the heavyweight champion to get the heck out of here.
This can do nothing but hurt Pegasus right now. There we go, see?
Going for the cover. No.
That could have been a 3 count right there. I think referee's got his attention averted here.
Blackheart saying, beat it, man. I don't need you, man. Get away from the ring. I want to win 1, 2, 3 by myself. I am a contender here at the WWA 4 Arena. Why you keep coming out here in my matches? Irish whip, ducks the clothesline, reverse, in goes the Dynamite. Bam! Pitches back elbow by the Dynamite on Blackheart. Blackheart in trouble now. Irish whip to the corner goes Blackheart. Here comes Pegasus. Big fine clothesline. Pull him out towards the middle there. Oh, no.
Down clothesline. Off tonight.
Did some tremendous damage. Look at AT Alien. Two. Kicked out just in the nick of time.
Pegasus needs to stay on top of him, man. He's got the upper hand. He needs to ride this all the way home, man. He needs to ride this momentum all the way to the victory.
Now Pegasus is indicating it's time to go upstairs. Uh-oh. For that flying, devastating hit, but he does. From that top turnbuckle. Can he connect? Time will tell. Blackheart coming up slowly. Look at the AT Alien. Distracting the official there. Blackheart.
This is doing nothing but helping Blackheart. What's Blackheart going to do here? And a headbutt right to the chest.
Down goes Blackheart. Going upstairs there. Wait a minute. Keep your eye on the AT Alien.
Oh, my God. Right in the stomach.
No doubt about it.
Wow.
Bullseye connecting on the punk. Crocker. Blackhawk going for the cover. Two. Kicked out just in the nick of time. Man, that was close.
I tell you what, I know firsthand what that headbutt is all about. And right there, Blackhawk got all 200 some odd pounds right in the sternum.
ATL ain't trying to come in. Pearson needs to get rid of him. Wait a minute. Look at Blackhawk. Blackheart there.
I didn't see that.
Official didn't see it.
That didn't happen. What are you talking about, Hughes?
Oh, no. You see that, Hughes? Cheetah's doing what cheetahs do best.
Oh, my God.
How much you think you guys use this?
Wait a minute.
That shoot hold on.
He's got the cool face.
Keep your eye on the ATA. Blackheart hanging on by a thread here.
Is he going to tap?
Hold the same tap.
Tell you, that crossface doesn't feel too good.
He tried to get it.
He needs a little bit more time. He needs a little bit more time. He's going to be the victory. Give him the tap out.
Oh, my God. Poked the official in the eye there. Blackheart.
Who poked the official in the eye? I didn't see that.
Blackheart poked the official in the eye. Schoolboy. Excuse me. Looked like he grabbed his bridges, too.
Wait a minute. There we go.
Get away from me.
Here is your winner by pinfall. The Punk Rocker.
Blackheart, listen. Okay, last week, I know I messed you up in your match, okay? Now I'm in a pickle. Later on, I have to wrestle for my belt for the internet title, okay? Listen, okay? If you help me beat him, I don't want the internet belt. I just want to keep this so I can be the longest reigning champion, okay? So would you help me tonight, and I'll help you win the internet belt?
So if I help you, what are you gonna lay down and give me my title?
Yeah, I'll help you.
Fine. I'll come help you.
Awesome.
But don't play me in that stupid GM business.
No.
Wait a minute.
Oh, no, here's
no.
Some. She's speaking of the
no,
devil.
No.
We'll stay with you.
No.
Oh, really?
This is not gonna happen. There will be a double champion tonight. Regardless of the winner, you're either gonna lose your belt or you're gonna gain a belt.
What?
God.
I don't care.
Title versus title. Blackheart saying he don't care.
And so is his. Somebody will walk out of here a double champion. One, two, three.
My God, you heard from the general manager.